my rust coat. But whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done. And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, reprimand me?
No. I am. We. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where did the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
What's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why did you have a new weapon? Now you didn't hold war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about it. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Roundhead, Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya feels to him.
Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The gear's blocked and the gate is up. That freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use many arrows. They can chain elements. Come on. Maybe we can use many arrows. We can chain elements. Yes!
Your decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No. Wait, he's right here!
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Do you have any weapons to that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point.
Oh!
So, if you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast. What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Oh,
I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run it. Latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, do it my way.
Yes, sir. We need to get up to that ledge up there. How?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Are you tired of destroying things?
My fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door. How come? I guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Counterweight. It can make a bridge for Frost.
Help!
Come on, the gate's open.
Look on. I saw the noise. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in them. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is it?
Here we go again!
Done! Use your spear! You gotta have weak points! Stay down. Trust me.
Oh. It is done. We should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Einar was going to try and kill me, with your spears, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
The Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong? Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.